Holy Bible, Ezra, Chapter 5, Verse 2. Then Zerubbabel, the son of Shealtiel, and Jeshua, the son of Jozadak, got up and made a start at building the house of God at Jerusalem, and the prophets of God were with them, helping them.